July 10th, first shot of the evening. I got up on the Kaskaskia River Bridge and I told myself to be calm and to shoot straight. And I saw this carp down there in the deepest part of the water and I made a good shot, holding him up onto the bridge. Boy, I really learned this. Now, if you can hit a fish swimming in the water, 20 foot above the water, when it comes time to shoot deer in 82 days from now, July 10th, you're gonna be ready.